We are at the Darden Park Field, and of course there's a lawnmower whenever I do this.
I mean, the lawn is really nice.
Yeah, and it's really, really nice. Yeah. And so you are here. What are you doing here today?
I'm skating around and filming with my drone.
Oh my goodness. And so I'm an artist here in Charlottesville, and I have a show called A Day a Minute with Art Shop and Hoffman. I was wondering, since you have your drone today, is it possible that we could shoot the Retreads?
Yeah, if they're all right with it.
Do you know who the Retreads are?
No.
So, the Retreads are a softball team that competes for the Down syndrome and fundraising. And also, they compete with Richmond, Fluvanna, and they're serious athletes from anywhere from age 60 on.
All right, should be
fun. What do you do?
I defend freedom.
Yay. thank you for your service.
Someone's got to.
Everybody always says thank you for your service, but they don't really know what they're talking about, right?
Thank you for your support.
Matters. Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride?
Commissioner, we are on a day, a minute with artist Robin Hoffman, and I'm giving him this as a birthday present, and he's opening it up and he's going to see what it looks like.
Thank you. Oh, it looks like something a public artist did. Did you do this?
Yes, I did. Well, it's for you because you inspire me. You inspire everybody. And you're a lovely person as well. And then you're the commissioner and you have all this responsibility. And what year is this, your birthday?
Well, you've got my birthday on there, 78. So that does look exactly like me.
And then if you notice on this cup, who's this?
That looks like you.
No, it's Millie. It's Millie.
I have to go in the field.
All right, so keep this is your cup.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything. Now, my suggestion is watch the ball.
Who's following you?
Okay. Not with the camera. Just
inside. One ball, one strike. Yeah. We have two outs.
Okay, go ahead, coordinate.
Nobody on.
You're going to move it slowly, but watch the ball, now go.
Ball.
There you go. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
There you go.
21.
You don't have to watch it. You can just follow it. Right now, just make sure it's like, is it too close or whatever.
Ooh, look at that thing.
There you go.
Short.
That's it. See, follow the ball.
Yes, sir.
Hey! Nice.
Oh, yes.
You're doing it. Okay, what I want to say is...
Is it on the Zoom yet? Okay, so. No, I'm trying to adjust it.
Wake up, Cam!
You know,
okay, where are they now?
First or second.
Okay, what does it look like? Do you want it to be closer?
No, that's good.
You do? You like it?
Oh.
Yeah! Oh, yes.
Tony?
Yes. Wow.
And we go to the fifth inning.
Okay,
the
get
score, 4,025.
No, I need to do that interview again. It's important.
Nice play there.
Okay. What's your name?
Jason.
Jason Miller?
Yep.
What are you doing here in Darden Park?
Watching the Charlottesville Treads.
That's right. Josh, and you know why they're retreads? Because they're stronger after they got retreaded, right?
Yeah.
And what do you aspire to right now? You're going to be filming for the Charlottesville
Treads.
A Day a Minute with Robin Hoffman on Charlottesville Public Access TV.
Well, is that what you're going to do?
Yeah.
Where are we in the order?
And I'm going to let you use the camera.
And I'm not catching.
Do you know why? Because I can't play. Because
you injured your ankle.
I did. I injured my ankle. And anyway, and you just happen to be in love with the and you're in love with the shooting.
Yeah.
You're gonna probably be a camera person.
Yeah.
Why not? Right? Okay. So, why don't you get behind the camera?
Oh yes,
it is. Good. I like to this sound. That's it. Okay. Good. You got it. So we go over here. Shoot me this way. Okay.
Hey, Robin, how you doing this morning?
Doing good, Bob.
Is this thing on TV every day?
It is. Four times a week.
4 times a week at 11 o'clock?
Oh, man. We're going to set the times again for everybody on the email with Larry.
Okay. But my neighbor said she couldn't get it.
Okay, yeah, it's on the menu for CPA TV, but also you can get it on the tiny, like on the YouTube thing. So we have all of them, 12 years worth, but now there's a series, just a whole line just for you guys. And this is the fifth one. So we're gonna send it again.
Okay.
And then we're also gonna have one day that I need commentators. So I'm recruiting him to come, and I'm gonna have like a desk. And then we're gonna have, you know, like in the sports?
Yeah.
With that?
Good.
Yes, thank you.
Woo.
And then also I'm doing a comic
Whoa.
Strip.
That was closer than
really.
I am. You should see what Larry got. Larry got a comic strip with him. Wherever he is, ask him for it. It's for his birthday.
That's
Run.
Hopefully TV, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We have one out.
So we're trying to,
I'm gonna suck it too, Gwen.
Because, you know, I do a straight shoot. And then Daniel Bay over here is like helping me.
That's the problem.
He's like volunteering. But he's like, he understands.
That's what I blame. I blame the bat.
Yep. Also, got a guy up on there with a skateboard
at
his room.
Yeah, you forgot.
He's gonna be filming too. Usually,
you do that.
I think everyone feels that that is a strike because it's.
What?
No!
It wasn't even close. Here.
Okay, that swing killed 6 mosquitoes.
You're my man, John!
Turn the thing to me. Okay, so.
Oh, no!
Foot inside.
That's funny.
No pun intended.
Gwen, come over here quickly. Quickly.
I wish quick was in my vocabulary.
Okay, can you see us in the thing?
Yeah.
Are we too big?
Nope.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
So, we're on Charlottesville Public Access TV.
Hello, Charlottesville Public Access TV.
What's your name?
My name is Gwen Reynolds.
And Gwen Reynolds, how long have you been on Charlottesville Retreads?
Oh my. She asked a question I really don't know, but I've been around a while. I've been here a bit.
Hey, right through there, baby! John, you're tough, John!
Let's move up a little bit. Okay, can you still see us good?
Yeah.
All right. So, what inspired you to become? Are you an athlete? Did you always play softball?
I did. I'm an athlete in high school. I did softball, basketball, volleyball, track, and I did intramural field hockey.
Gee.
Oh my goodness.
Definition.
And I went to college and I played basketball, went to a national championship. Back then it would be, today it would be called Division II, but back then it was the AAIW. And we were in the Final Four. Yes.
Wow. So I've been meeting a lot of athletes on this team. Mm-hmm. And so this actually is a very competitive team.
It is. Oh, I'm going to tell you. I hope that when I'm 80, I can run to first and throw the ball and cut up and be tough and be strong of mind. We want it all. We want it all out here. We are.
Are we too big?
Here, you can't see. Okay. You can't
we are the best of the best.
Way to okay. go,
and so he just started.
Oh Lord Jesus!
And
go ahead.
I started 4 weeks ago, and that's why.
Gotta hurry up. We can ready to get another out.
Okay. So then, are you from Charlottesville?
No, I'm not originally from Charlottesville. I'm an Army brat. I traveled in my elementary and middle school years. In many, many, many places, Europe and back, and Europe and back, and so my mom and dad are from the southern end of Virginia, near the Martinsville Speedway in Ridgeway, Virginia, and my home that I own, that's my mom and dad's home, is where I'll retire to. I retired this year. I taught at Monticello for over 22 years. I taught in Alamo County for over 30 years. I worked for Upward Bound at Virginia Tech, and I'm at the end of my working career. You all look out. Where is this energy going to go?
Well, thank you so much for talking with us. We're going to talk to you some more.
All right. I love it.
You hit, too.
Work on your cameraman.
Yes, sir.
You gotta focus in now. You gotta get my bear.
Let me see.
2 outs.
Two down. Any bear?
2 outs. All right, Robert.
You did a good job, sir, on that camera. She was directing you so quickly. Good to see you again, young man.
Yeah.
He's doing really good. I'm glad because now I can talk to her.
Yep, he's got you set up.
Yes.
Bumble!
Here we go, catch.
Remember our conversation?
One ball, one strike. Well, you know, it works so good. We have 2 outs. Runners on first and second. One on one count to the batter. First baseman. That ball's hit down the line. Caught. Okay, we go to the bottom of the fifth inning. 11-5.
I know it wasn't me.
Bobby!
Yeah.
My glove again.
Okay, you shoot who you want. I like conversations.
Okay, 40,250.
Thank you.
It's not like a professional.
John, you're
30. Appreciate
it. They don't talk to each other. Bottom of five.
This is a
exciting
ball game.
Ducks on a pond. I'll let them get
shot. That's why people like to listen. You know what I'm saying? So try to capture 40,000 when they go in there. You know, that's what
250 to 2,030.
I'm coming back in 45 minutes.
It's all you.
Bottom of the fifth inning here. Exciting ball game. Tony set. It's a pitch. That ball's hit foul. One strike. Kevin going to the opposite field. One strike on the batter. Nobody out. It's a pitch. Ball's up there. Oh, and he makes a play on it. Well, one ball. Going inside.
Why do you hatless distract me?
You ready, Bobby? Let's get two.
Mets versus Phillies here. That ball's hit in the air. Could be in trouble. Ha!
Nice catch, Quinn!
Tremendous play out there.
Get back over there!
We got time.
John.
One out.
Holy cow.
You tell him. He ain't going to take anything out of us.
On a terrible day for softball here at Garden Town Field, located in Charlottesville, Virginia, Albemarle County. One out, runner first. The pitch. There's a drive hit. Oh, you don't want to hit it for her.
Go back to first.
Obviously. Competitive.
All right, three in.
Well, the first and the second one, I wasn't shocked at all.
Crap!
Ball second base.
Okay, here we go. Top of six.
Play. Never get it up.
Last time you broke a good one.
Yeah, I did it this time.
That Kevin put pressure on you so fast.
Yeah.
Good inning.
Sometimes you look at him. Just,
yeah. You got some schmutz on your hat.
Yeah. All right.
Who got up?
What? When I played?
It says Boston on it.
Yeah.
That ain't right.
When I played.
Yes, it is. Luckily, you've even filmed.
That's okay. Hi, Mom.
And they can have to throw it in this eye. Sees him like 20 feet down the line.
Right, you do whatever you gonna do.
I learned you never do that. I used to do that sometimes. You get it and throw it. You get the guy by a foot or 10 feet.
You gotta have Halloween on birthday.
I wish the police would do that. Thank you. All right, y'all.
All right, John. Okay, here we go. Top of the sixth inning.
I sent that guy down here. He's a
war vet.
You got it.
Ball, ball.
Yeah, see?
Got another try.
He's got to take that ball and get an easy out.
I don't know either.
I know it. You're looking at it. Oh, you got a referee.
Here we go. One strike.
The thing's so close to the mound.
That's what he is. Hey, what are you doing? You intimidated him. You hit the bottom of his glove and start to pop.
Let's try to get this guy out.
Part of the game. No, the drone is actually filming the game.
Hit that ball.
No, did not get there. One ball.
Wow.
That's why we have that.
Now
batting the commit.
If he takes pictures of us, I love it. It would be beautiful
area. Whoa, just missed and a little flat.
Wow, a good miss.
Whoops.
Yeah, bring it up.
2-0. Count is 21. Aaron throw.
Go where
he's pretty
you
young
go.
For a count.
Count of five. Everybody give us a finger.
No.
One, two, three, four, five.
The great thing is if he got a camera on it.
See that thing over there?
Yeah, is that Alex Vaughn? That's a jump friend.
Whoa! Well, it's foul, but well hit.
Look at this thing.
All right, this must
don't
be
hurt
fair.
Those trees.
Hey, don't be knocking those trees down.
It's a nice park, man.
How many outs?
Nobody out. He was in first down.
No out.
At that?
No out.
Yeah. Sunday six mile obstacle course and climbing walls and ropes.
Oh, really?
All the muscles are like,
yeah,
let's hang out.
Yeah.
Let's go do that. That's why I didn't go play.
Let's go, Tom.
One out.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Field is choice. One down.
Is that your drum?
And hit the ball, Larry.
That brings his effort. Right. That's
right. We're ready, Dick, right here.
That ball's hit the left center.
Damn, trouble, that's trouble. Damn. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go, Larry.
Larry, quick.
Come on, Larry. Push
him. Hold him up. Hold him up.
What?
Save.
He's there.
Ty.
One out. Runners at second and third. Now batting
Marcus.
We got a drone.
Yeah.
One out. Don't be nervous, guys.
Yeah. That's a shot.
Wow.
Gonna be caught. I got a run.
Right,
I got a run in. That's a run in.
I got a sack block.
You're safe here. Two outs, one run in. There are two outs.
Oh, that's a little cheap.
Now batting Don. Runner at second. Two outs.
He's on your deck.
The ball set up the middle.
Oh, wow.
Tough
play.
You got it.
All right, buddy, safe.
No throw. Nice play, nice play.
Somebody's got to get the
time.
One down.
Two outs.
Somebody's got to get
two outs.
I got a fourth and second now, Cam.
I heard him say, go, go, go.
Two outs.
Loaded.
Fly ball and the fourth and second.
All right, Kurt.
Kurt, we got two down now.
No, it's two. I'm sorry. Two goals.
That's okay.
Two
we'll
goals.
Let it go this time.
We only got one there.
Play. Ball?
That's it, Kurt.
Nope.
Ball to the second. Got it.
Hey!
One more run.
Where's the cap? One more.
Bottom of six, 12-5.
Bottom of six,
12-5.
Dang. Smoke glove, guys.
Good job, Larry. No. Oh, his? No, mine's his. Okay. Thank you.
For a hit, man.
Oh, excitement.
Good hit.
Well, Tony, why don't you leave me hanging out here? Just standing here, you know, holding the ball
it's
for you.
A whole new world.
I'm playing with you, man. You know that.
I'd like to throw it right at that
place.
Right
there. Seriously.
Oh, geez, and that one. Everybody on here, I'm pretty mean at
that. Retreads put their best face forward.
And we got it out here.
You got one?
I got
it. They got one by phone?
What's that?
Is that her drone?
Yeah.
Give a hard time about it.
Yeah, we have to.
Come on, John.
See, Larry made an extra one for me that
one. Okay, bottom of the sixth inning.
When they went to the
rally.
Yeah, you gotta wear a little cotton underneath though, otherwise you don't feel right.
Oh, leading off.
Yeah.
First now, baseman. Many time All Star. It's a pitch.
Boom!
Ball
ball.
God, I thought that was coming straight back.
Long friend.
One strike.
No contact, gentlemen.
Oh, that's up there, one and one.
Is that the limit or over?
It's nah. It's deep, so
well, too hard for me.
Yeah.
It's the lady.
Steve!
Hey!
Not from his hand.
Yep.
One out. Oh, nice hit, Bob.
Don't do that, cut! Webcam, webcam!
Lizard! He almost got both feet off the ground. Hey, that was swell.
He's too low, so he's moved up. I got his phone number.
Tell him to go. Tell him that's good.
Yeah, I did. We can do that.
Okay, two outs. Now back to second base.
He must be going.
Oh my God. Off the field. Off the field. Make him go off the field.
Well.
So she's not. Is that the government fine on?
Yeah, he is. He's military. Come on. Off the field.
No, just deep.
I don't know. She's
2-0. Holy cow.
Where's he at?
I think he's in his car.
2-1.
Should have hit it. Yep. Trying to see if it's a hit.
How do you do with military what? How do you tell somebody to go?
All right. Set him.
Yeah, that's probably good.
Long throw. Hey-ya!
Tell me that's good.